I don't know what the nurses are. So it's 12:30 in the afternoon. We're in a room, been in a room for probably 6 hours or so. We got here at like midnight. Contractions are being inconsistent. A couple hours ago, she was like, "We might want to put you on Pitocin." I said no, so she's gonna hold off on it. But she said she's gonna come back. I've been trying to bounce on the ball. I'm still dilating without the contractions. So I guess that's why she hasn't came back. But I really don't want Pitocin, but I need to get this going. I know Pitocin, I'm trying to do a natural labor, but I know Pitocin's gonna hit. And I'm probably gonna get epidural. I'm gonna try to see if laughing gas will help me first. If not.
37 points. That might be the worst I ever seen somebody do. 37 points. Yeah, they talking about it right now, but you ain't going to fast money no more.
Liquid diet now. After I eat this snack. They said I can eat this snack. Hurry up. What if someone can heal?
You got it, babe.
I can't.
His sister. Remember Mommy's belly?
Yeah, she's not in there no more. It's Milani.
Yes, see him. Go. Look at your sister. Look. You see Milani?
You want to touch her feet? So cute.
See your toes? Look at her toes, myself. Yeah, I see. Look,
like that genuine nervousness right there.
You see your toes?
It's baby. Yeah, it's baby.
She's gonna stay with us.
Yeah, she's gonna be in there.
You okay with that? Can she stay with us?
She's like, why is she in here? He's like, that's mine. Why is she in here?